What's tight, y'all? My name is Ethan Paul, and welcome back to Where You At, E. Today, guess where I'm at? Yeah, Silverspot Cinemas, yeah. And this is a luxury movie theater. This is a luxury movie dining theater experience, and I'm finna go see where this time at. So come along. This is what one of the seats look like. So you pull this thing out, you get comfortable like, oh, this is one of the lover seats. Okay, well you do like that. You get the table right here. You got your little controls. Put that back down. If you want a little grub, then you do this little coat right here. Get a little zoom in on that. I don't know if you did. Yeah, you got it. Okay, you use your phone. You put the order in, you check it out, you put your seat in, number in, all that information, and they'll bring that food out to you. Now the food, here's some videos, is actually pretty good, yeah. And the price is actually reasonable too. Like, I mean, everything's a little bit like above $10, but the food is good, so it's not gonna be like a buck. You know what I'm saying? This is a luxury theater, they need to make their money somehow. But it's basically like this. The seats are comfortable. They go all the way. Let me show how you be riding dirty with these seats. Let's move to another seat so it actually does it.
No, that seat work.
Let's move to another seat so it actually does it. So you're gonna be leading. It takes a second, but check it out. Yeah. Now, if nobody's in the theater, you can. I just want to say, I think that Steve Wonder, he ain't blind. But okay, so these napkins, right? These some thick napkins. You could kill somebody with these. Like, you don't even understand. You see the thick? Hold on, let me. It shouldn't be making noise, but it's good though. This quality, you gone. You can't see it no more. Get you some napkins. If you don't go to this theater, go to the store and at least get you some napkins. I know you need it, you dirty. I know you need it. Now, I wanted to personally invite you to this bathroom, cause look at this right here. You see this all the time? Bye. I hope nobody's in here. But you see, they was killing it with this design. They were like, if we're not gonna have a trash theater, we're just gonna have at least have a good bathroom. Like, what? With the red? Come on, Red Room. Come on, Black Widow. Let's go. Gotta go to the mirror, of course. Yeah, boy. But yeah, that's what the bathroom looked like. So, at Silverspot Cinemas, it's a good experience to be watching movies with. Definitely good for a day night, or if you just want to be by yourself, I don't judge. And, you know, the prices are, for the tickets, you know, it's reasonable for luxury theaters. And for the food, it's also reasonable too. So if you just want to have a good night out in the battery, then go ahead, get your shorty, or shortette, or guy, or whatever. It doesn't matter. But just get somebody, go over to Silverspot Cinemas, and then watch a movie. And then next time, you'll catch me where I'm finna be at.
I don't know. You'll see. I'll see too.
I did that.
Yeah, bruh. I did that. Take one take, even though it was like two. Ah. Oh. How you recording this?